Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, here in Donner's Mine. Just entered. Got that. It's doing that thing again where it's not responding sometimes. Now you'd think it would be easier to use, like, the keyboard or something like that. No, it doesn't always respond either. What the hell? Part of the ceiling has collapsed and is blocking the way. Well, we might be able to get past that, but let's see what's through here. Or down here, rather. Oops, wow. Oh, I'm just hitting Z. That time was my fault. Dead end. I hate that as we walk into a new area. Like an unexplored section. We get these random markings. I don't know if that ever means anything. Alright, what we've got. Was this the area with the cave in? Well, I'm thinking there, actually. Not sure. Yeah, let's head around. Boo! A door. Let's act this way. A dead end. All right. Well, this is the topmost. This is kind of like metagaming here, because this, you can tell, actually, this is not even part of this. So there's nothing further up here, because you literally can't move up that far. I didn't mean to hit that. So let's head straight ahead. Through the door. Love the song. Well, a lot of endless tunnels. Not sure that much. Thank you. Oh, hello. Furry rats? Are these just regular rats, or are these like souped up rats from what we've encountered before? I don't see a rat king. Oh, it's been a while since we've been in combat. Let's hope I remember what to do, right? Let's all team up on this one. If they're regular rats, I don't see a need to use spells or buffs or anything like that. Griban, cave rat, cave rat. Wow. Are these different? Are these cave rats? What have we fought before? Sewer rats? I don't even know. Okay, these guys will split up. Griban missing, of course. And Silk. He hit four times. It must be the speed mushrooms. Ow, really? Griban was hit for 21, I think. Nice. Two down, two to go. Alright. The easiest way to do this is to back him off. And let Drobanir move over and then move him back. So they're probably just going to move over themselves. Silk actually hitting with both arrows. Okay, the other rat will probably move over by itself. Just move Griban back up. He moves, so now we have to retune our ranged fighters. Ooh! Trasric? How did Trasric get ill? Did they spit venom or something? Well, I'll do my best to cure him when the round's over. Actually, why not try now, right? Became ill. Ill sickness. We'll probably kill him before we get a chance to. No, oh, okay. Successful. Nice. And it's fleeing. Are you down with the sickness? Bye. 16 experience for all. Food. Was that 9 rations? Pretty cool. Alright. I say that worked out well. What do we have here? Spider? Oh my. Alright, we got poisonings coming. Oh jeez. The first time seeing this, guys. How many we got? Four. They look pretty cool, don't they? These things look awesome. Nightmare fuel, but awesome, nonetheless. So let us attack. Yeah, this might get a little hairy, but we have lots of healing potions now. So keep an eye on what's on the damage here. I'm not feeling too happy about these. You know, I'm gonna let them line up, actually. I'm gonna throw a fireball so it hits them all. So for now, we're just going to, yeah, attack. We're unbuffed. We're doing no damage. That's better. Jobinir hits four times. I love it. New spider hits Gribban. Ouch. Yeah. Okay. Let's try healing too on Gribban. I forget what I'm at. I use magic. Oh, it's not bad. 69%. So, more than half the time it will succeed, right? Nice. Well done, Gribban. You'll never be a Jobinir, but well done. Yay! Successful. He's still down. Cast a spell. Gribban's poisoned. I'm gonna have to back him off soon. We still have all of them. I have a lot of healing threes. Let's do a healing three on Gribban. Not doing too well this round with the hits. Ah. Or the heals. Ow. Ouch. Right in the face. Yeah, these are a little tougher than the rats. Heal, heal, heal. Oh, I need to, Tragic is also poisoned. Oof. Oh my god. Right, we're gonna do this. And, completely forgot about him. We need to start breaking out these fireballs. What else do we have? Strong wind? Seemed like it could do much, doesn't it? Fireball. We're still working on the same one. Let's try to do armor protection. I didn't realize these things would be so tough. At least I saved the game right down the hall. Okay, he's gonna back off. I'm not completely sure if the poison I think the poison hits you, like, slowly over time compared to other games, but I'm gonna try to cure his poison. Do I have that? Neutralize poison. Because he's so low in hit points. Am I gonna miss because he's gonna move? I'm gonna try it. He moved. Oh, one cave spider down. Successful. That works on the entire party. Unsuccessful. Cave spider. Satine is poisoned. I didn't like her casting that. I guess. Now there's our armor protection. Boom. And that's our torch. Oh! Jobaneer is something. He's stunned? I think that's stun? That's not good. I have stun. Heal stun. I don't have a lot of uses of this. Oh, can Gridman? Can I switch weapons? Because I did do that thing. He also has the staff of resurrection. Crossbow. Crossbow bolts. I have 19. I thought I had 20. Okay, so now I can have him attack with crossbow. Or try, anyway. Successful. Ah, does that mean he's not stunned or something else? We're all poisoned. Oh wait, no, it's healed. It's the round has to end first. Okay. Time to kill! Throwing these fireballs. These spiders are kind of tough. Alright. So he's still poisoned, right? Because we failed on that? Yeah. Let's heal him. He has 14 hit points. Neutralize poison. Tank of the evening. Wow. How many times did he hit the guy? Successful. So, who is poisoned here? I myself am, I think it's me and Satine. Isn't Trazric poisoned too? Or did I heal him? He is poisoned. I'm trying to bring up. I can't just switch. Okay. Alright, it shows you. Okay. Yeah, me, Trazric, and Satine. I'm pretty self-serving usually, so I'm just gonna heal myself first. Trazric, gonna keep throwing out those fireballs. Maybe I should have Satine do weapons power. Okay, we got rid of another one. Successful. Neutralize poison on Trasric. Weapons power one. I don't think poison counts as magic, so I won't bother with that. Four. And he hits four times. Successful. I love that I can actually get spells off too. Oh, now I'm stunned. Now I can't do crap. Oh, did the weapons power work? It did. Good. So let's see what we have as far as. Hold on, actually. See something flash on the screen again because I forgot what stun is. Potions. Do I have it on potions? When this boss rejuvenate? I'm not sure what rejuvenate is, but we don't have it anyway. Bill point. No. We don't have one for stun. We have to use an herb for that. And that's the drill manure of this four-leaf clover type of thing. Okay. So for that, Trasric would... I don't have that herb. Does someone else have that herb? Crap. Stun wear off if you rest? Because I'm the one who casts heal stun. I might have to run back to town. I'm not even sure if I can run back to Gemstone. I'm not sure if there's a healer in Gemstone. I'm trying to remember. We need to carry around that herb with us for the future, for future reference. We were kind of low on money. Now, if I rest, Satine might die. Not sure what else to do. We can either rest, see if the stun wears off, or run back to a town and get healed. Kind of a bummer though. We haven't explored much of this caves yet. Nice. One down. I mean, one left. Watch it lose morale and run away. It's probably weakened. I think I'm gonna save my fireballs. Mouse is skipping around a little bit. I can't do anything because I'm stunned. Nope, it still wants to attack. Have at thee then. Oh, I forgot to retool my ranged fighters. Jobinir is stunned. Oh, we can't unstun him either. Because the character that heals stun is stunned. Oh, I have to take it out with a fireball. Or a few fireballs, anyway. Should I hit it with a magic arrow? Would that do more? It costs more magic. And I forgot to redirect these fighters. Yes, it moved. Attack at the new area. Magic arrows. It does 8. Ow! What about falling rock? It's a cave in! We all die. Who hit it for 13? Is that Gribbon? Yeah, it was not done. We came in here, I guess. That's with the falling rock. Ooh. I wonder if there's a way to clear it, or if we just get past it. Because it looks like it's just not that big of an area we can get in there. Through either one of these two tunnels, possibly. You know what I'm thinking, though? This stops here, and this is just a roundabout. But we could possibly get in through that way. But in any case, we're stunned and poisoned, and can't really continue as it is. So if we sleep, I think Satine dies, and I think we'll still be stunned, but let's try it. I'm still stunned. Well, we're both still stunned. Stunned forever, I guess. That's needless. Well, that sucks. Ahead? Or behind us? In here, some herb. Some Jobin herb, whatever. Nope. Torches. I want to give this to people. So you have torches for the next excursion. So it's like, it's a gate, but it shows up as this ladder. Let's use one of the torches we just picked up. Even though he's stunned, he can still light a torch, like the best of them. I'm trying to remember who's in Gemstone. Oh, I'm headed towards a new area. I don't think I want to do that. I wonder if anti-magic would help with the stun. I mean, if it's a really loose interpretation of magic, just meaning like all special effects. But then it would say that, wouldn't it? Am I supposed to go down this way? Yes. Dark, damn it. She's getting blasted. But I can't see, so I'm sorry, Satine. Yeah, it's not good. Oh, it really is just a cry across this bridge. But there's no healer in Gemstone. I think time goes slower in here? That's the inn. One of these sells like specialty stuff, one of them sells... I think maybe that would be the healer. They tend to put the healers off in the middle of nowhere. Not always, but they're pretty secluded normally, aren't they? So let's try that. I have enough money to heal her, actually. Or heal me. And then I can heal her. Thelok is a merchant. What do you sell? No herbs, that's for sure. I know I don't have enough gold. I have a very little amount of gold right now. No, I don't want to give him the very little amount of gold that I have. So he's another merchant. I mean, if we can die, I can bring her back with Staff of Resurrection, but I don't want to waste that. Yeah, I only have 8 charges on that thing. Who knows? We might never find another thing like it again. So I'm gonna use that if I don't have to. I'm not gonna save scum to, like, not get stunned, though. I won't do that. Try there. it up here? No. Not even looking at the signs, I'm just... he sells jewels. Just curious. I wonder if the guy in... Ilion? The... dwarf? If I remember right, I wonder if he buys those gems and will give us something else valuable in return. So that's the guy who sells gems. That's the inn. Alright. One of these sells tools, and the other... I think this is the guy that sells tools? So who then who's that? I mean, really, you need a sage kind of healer person in every town. It should be mandatory. Especially if you have freaking spiders. Spiders. Fuck. Next one over. Just took another blast of 3 points in the face. Ah, the food store! No! The other guy, I'm pretty sure, sells tools. What a bunch of tools. Actually, don't I... You know what? One of us has a potion of that, don't we? Not for stun, but for... Hold up. Cure disease, healing potion. Cure poison is that... small peak. So, it's not that one. It tells none of us have this thing. I have it. Well, luckily, even though I'm stunned, I can still give an item to someone else, right? I don't know if I have to. I might still be able to cast it. Okay, so she's no longer poisoned. We just still need to heal our stun. And we could just stay at an inn, and I guess at some point... maybe get some more crossbow bolts for him. Actually, I could switch this stuff back. Stinks to have to go to an inn, though. Yep, tools. There is no healer, sage type person here. This hole in the wall, I'm telling you. Which way is the door? It's a pain because... it's hard to get to... it's hard to get in and out of here. Where's my map? It's hard to get in and out of here, so we're here, right? Gemstone Daughter's Mine. And... well, if I could just get around here, and then we could go to Twin Lake. It's quite a ride.